Their sacrifice will not be in vain. It's gonna be a horse-powered blast furnace.